See, as you can see, the
okay, pepper. So what we're doing is there's this challenge where we saw that you can put black pepper on top of your on top of your pineapple. So we are gonna try it and see what it tastes like. So Kennedy's gonna crush the pepper for us. Okay, that's enough, Kennedy. I'm so super excited to try the challenge.
Wait, you're supposed to sit on it.
So, you said what?
You got to sit on it.
No, no, I don't.
What?
Okay, so you're ready to try this challenge. How do you think it's going to taste? Tell us.
You
think it's going to be a thumbs down?
Yeah.
Okay, well, let's try it. Let's see. Okay.
Mmm. It don't taste like nothing.
Yeah, let's try it with the tahini.
Yeah. I gotta take it.
Yeah. Put that on there. Okay, that's enough. Not too much tahini.
Not too much tahini.
We've gone through our whole thing of tahini.
Hi,
now let's try this one. You ready?
Yeah.
Okay, how does this taste?
Mm. And I have to show you guys
something in the vlog. Yum. We like
that
better. Yeah. Okay. Thanks.
Thanks. Peace.
Try it.
Try it.
With tahini
and pepper.
Thumbs up.
That's up. Bye. Peace.